26. Januar, Essen, Zeche Karl. Wir befinden uns im Backstage-Bereich einer der heiligsten Clubs in dieser Nation. Mit mir Carl Willits und Barry Thompson von Bullthrower, die hier die ungefähr 38. ausverkaufte Show auf dieser Tour spielen. Und es ist für sie das erste Mal, dass sie mit ihrem Originalsänger wieder unterwegs sind. Deswegen gleich mal die Frage an ihn, Carl. Carl, when you think back, 4th of January in this year, something like 10:30, first time on stage after 12 years. What did you think in that moment? What did you feel when you got for the first time on stage again?
Yeah, it was like, whoa.
So that's what it was. That's pretty good.
I think I've come.
Right, okay. Yes, I've come too soon. Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, it felt a bit like that, really.
wet and moist. No, see, it was, you know, fucking totally exciting, very, very exciting. Just like a homecoming, really. It's the place where I feel really at home. And to get that buzz again, you know, to get that feeling back, it's something that you can't touch. You know, nothing on this planet can touch that feeling you get when you go on stage and perform our songs in front of people. It's just amazing, amazing. And, you know, I think you can tell from our performances that we're loving it, absolutely loving it, every minute of it. You know, it's just great.
And but some things seem to have changed, Carl. Like in the past, when the Bullthrower was on the road, there was always like, when Carl was around, there was always like a fight. Some girls get laid, some scandals here and there. Where's the scandals? What happened in the last 12 years?
I'm a mellowed man now, a mellowed man. I've been through all that. I've done all that, so there's no need to do all that again. So I'm just enjoying, you know, what it is. You know, it's great to just relax and chill. And
so you have any explanation why this success comes? Like, it's like every time you're touring, it's getting bigger and bigger. It seems like, I don't know how the record sales are, but it seems like it's getting more and more stable.
One of the main reasons why it looks like it's getting bigger is we have more and more people coming to shows, because the age gap is getting wider and wider. We still have the people coming to our shows who were coming when we first went out. So they're now like 40, 42. And then we have children coming to the show. And I mean children. We had a 10-year-old turn up.
If you think about it in a different way, like Bullthrower works as well. You still have the low ticket prices. You still have the low merchandise prices. And I think nobody would really complain if, except for €15, they would have to pay 20 or pay €3 more for a T-shirt. And still you could make a little bit more money and wouldn't have to do like a shitty job when you go back home to Birmingham or to Coventry. So how can you explain to the people your way that you see it? Because you're still doing it that way.
We do it for the fun of it. Primarily, we go out for the fun of it. Yeah, and you can see by the reaction, I think you've been around on the tour, this tour, and you can see by the atmosphere we've got in the band that everybody is loving being out. And if we sell the shirts for a cheaper price or lower price, then, you know, great, that's advertising for us and people are proud to wear it. And we're selling T-shirts, you know, like you wouldn't believe. It's, you know, whereas we try and go straight to the club itself, if we can, just book directly with the club. And you cut out all the middlemen trying to make their 10, 20%. So you can keep the prices down.
So, das war's hier aus der Zeche Karl mit Carl und Bass von Bullthrower. Die werden jetzt sich gleich fertig machen und das Haus rocken vor, weiß ich nicht, 800 Leuten hier drin. So, thanks, mate, for being here. And
pleasure, friend, always.
Good luck trashing that place.
We'll burn it down tonight.
Cheers.